Hey everybody, I want to come out with this breaking news. In Virginia, an Air Force helicopter was actually fired upon by someone on the ground. This is just a regular Air Force helicopter that was on a training mission out of the Andrews Air Force Base, I believe. Actually got fired upon and struck, and one of the crew members was actually injured. That is crazy escalation.